The leader of a far-right extremist group was arrested today on a conspiracy charge for his role in the U.S. Capitol insurgents. Proud Boys leader Henry Enrique Tarrio was arrested in Washington. He was also arrested 2 days after the riot and charged with vandalizing a Black Lives Matter banner at a black church during a December 2020 protest. Tarrio was reportedly not present when the riot erupted at the Capitol on January 6th in 2021. He is scheduled to appear in a federal court in Miami on Tuesday.